everyone. It's tape day. It is 5. I just did my makeup take. I'm literally shoving everything in my bag, all my makeup. And I haven't got nails on, but I'm gonna do that in a moment. I have my Rem Beauty, which I'm gonna put on right now. I need to get dressed, and then we need to leave. Oh my god, Rem Beauty come through. How pretty. I have this little heart chain bracelet, which is really pretty. I have this little moon bracelet, which I'm gonna wear as well. Pink Tiffany heart necklace. My Gucci heart ring. My moon ring. My princess ring. I feel like that's pretty. And I have nails as well. So I'm about to get dressed into my outfit. Meeting this TATE MCRAE in this pink dress. Here's the finished look. I love it. You say that you've been missing me every single time we're not together. And I know that I've been going from everything, but I needed that. Okay, I'm taking these off. We got here. We're gonna be on the barrier.
And we got little sunglasses. This quality is terrible. It's like 1 degree. I swear to God, my hands are ice. It's not. Okay, maybe you don't like talking too much about yourself, but you should have told me that you were thinking about someone else. You're drunk at a party, or maybe it's just that your car broke down. You'll be so okay now that I'm gone. Give me what you wrote in the song about me. Oh, Harry! Oh my god! That's so bad. Hey guys, so sorry to interrupt, but I need to do a couple of these little interruptions throughout the vlog because so much happened that I didn't actually vlog, or that I only have like short videos of, because yesterday was such a crazy day. Like, oh my god, I cannot believe half the shit that happened. We had the most fun in the line. We lined up with the sweetest group of people, and it was actually, fun fact, the coldest Melbourne morning in the last 4 years. It was -1 degrees when I left the house, and we were sitting in like 1 degree weather. Like, I'm not even joking you, it was 1 degree. It was the coldest day in Melbourne. So since we were lining up in the cold and it was like a record-breaking weather or whatever, we see this guy with a huge camera shop and this interview. I'm like, oh my goodness. And it was 7 News, and we were like, holy shit, the news is here.
Trust a bunch of enthusiastic teens camping out for concert tickets to not feel the cold.
Amazing. Like, it was the best thing ever. It's worth it. We've been dancing around having fun.
So we ended up on the news, which was a fun experience. Obviously, as I was on my phone and I saw one of her team members put a new story up. So I looked at it, obviously. And I'll put a screenshot of like the story here, but one of her team members put something like, oh, like, even all
too well, 10-minute version hits different in Australia, or like it was something like that. It was funny because literally 5 or so 10 minutes before I saw that being posted, we were blasting music and we were like singing full blast to these songs, like you would have seen in the previous clips. Like we were like blasting music, we were all like singing so loud. We put on all 2 or 10 minute version and I saw the story and I was like to everyone, I was like, oh my god, they're like listening to us. Like the story was taken from, like, we were sitting right outside the doors, like literally our backs were on the doors. They filmed it from like the inside of those same doors. And I was like, and I showed everyone, I was like, look, like one of her team members just posted from literally inside us singing. And everyone started screaming. We were like, oh my god, they're listening. So we were all like singing, like we had Tate songs on and we were like all singing to them and everyone was filming. And we were all posting them to our story and tagging Tate. And Tate looks through her story mentions and she was looking at all of stories people were posting of that. We were all looking through her stories and someone saw she posted, was like, oh my god, Tate reposted us. So we're all like, what? And we're all like on our phones trying to find the story that Tate posted, and she like reposted. I'll show you guys the screen recording, but she actually reposted one of the videos and we all were like screaming, like we all started screaming. And I cannot believe she actually reposted. Yeah, the line was fun. We got moved up to a meet and greet line like an hour or two before the concert, I think, and it was really cool. When I was coming back from the bathroom to the meet and greet line, I met one of you guys. I met a fan and she was so sweet, and literally moments like that make my heart just stop, like, oh my god. She was so sweet and I love meeting you guys. It's the best. Like, but it means so much to me. I will have my meet and greet experience here now. Enjoy, and also enjoy the concert videos. I will have two. But yeah, before I do that though, before I show you, I'll show you what we got as a part of our VIP meet and greet package. I got this Tate beanie, which I'm gonna wear actually. It's so cute. We also got VIP lanyards. This is what the lanyards look like. It's so cute. I love it so much.
It's like 25 minutes now until we make it, and we're not okay. You'll see the concert stuff next, and my photo first. Okay.
much you know from the
was amazing. My spot, front row center barricade. She was everything. But I did try to meet her after the show because unfortunately our meet and greet photos had masks. I met her after the show. She was so nice. Obviously I'd had the meet and greet prior that day, so she'd already met me. I saw her car pull up. I saw her in the car and I was like, oh my god. And and she made eye contact with me. When she saw me, she smiled and she like did a little wave, and I like waved at her and I was like, oh my god. And then I saw her like after that, she turned to her dancers. They started getting out of the car and most of them went in, and Tate came out. I think I was like, oh my god, like your show is incredible. She's like, oh, like thank you, like I saw you. Oh my goodness. And she was so nice. I remember saying, I said to her like, oh, like, because I told her in my meet and greet about how she has been one of the biggest inspirations in me making my own music. And she was like, oh my god, like that's so amazing. So I don't know how I did this, but I asked her, I was like, oh, like, you know, is it okay if I sing something with you? And she was like, oh, like, my voice is really like burnt out and like I can't really sing. She's like, do you want to sing for me? And I genuinely could not tell you how I worked up the nerve too, but I sang a little bit for her. I want to put in her reaction. But
oh, it was so beautiful.
Of course.
I love you so much.
I love you too.
She was so sweet about it. She was like, oh my god, your voice is so beautiful. And I just, I can't believe Tate McRae said that to me. Like, what the fuck? I don't know how I thought of this in the moment. Like, my mum was getting a photo with her. So throughout the day in the line, we made these glasses, which I wore on my meet and greet photo. I wore to my meet and greet. I wore to the show. I love them. And I had them in my pocket of my jacket. I was like, oh, I should take a photo like with her in the glasses. But I was like, oh my god, wait, no, I should give her the glasses to wear. So after I was done, I was like, can I ask one last thing? Like, did you want to get a photo in my Tate glasses? And she was like, of course, like, yeah, for sure. And I gave them to her and we did this cute little, this is my favorite photo I think I have with her. I haven't seen my meet and greet photo yet as I'm filming this. So I gave them to her and we did the cutest little photo.
Thank you,
girl.
Have a good night. Goodbye, guys.
My favorite photo I have with her, and how cute are they? I can't believe she wore these. Can't really see out of them, but I'm literally displaying these in my room. They're so cute. I love them. She was the sweetest, and I can't get over the fact that yesterday happened. It was one of the best days of my whole life. I hope you guys enjoyed my video. I love you guys so much, and I can't believe this happened, but I hope you enjoyed. And tell me if you got to see Tate. Tell me what it was like. Tell me if you are seeing her soon. She's incredible, amazing live. I can't. If you liked this video, if you love Tate, you need to give this a thumbs up. And subscribe to my channel for more content like this. I have a lot of concerts coming up. I'm going to Louis next week, which I'm so excited about. You will definitely be getting a vlog for that too. Turn the post notification bell on so you get notified every time I upload. Follow my social medias. They are here and also linked in the description as always. I love you guys so much, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.